Cool.
Today we're testing a homemade solid propellant rocket engine. Propellant, sugar, and potassium nitrate. The propellant is very hygroscopic, and it attracts water from the air, and if that happens, it will spoil the propellant. We sealed the rocket nozzle to keep the air out. This is a nozzle of the rocket engine. We're going to be launching it downward so it doesn't go up and light the tree on fire or hit any of the neighbors' houses. There you go, there you have it. Homemade rocket engine.